We are gathered here in the sight of God and these witnesses to unite Corey and Etta in holy matrimony. And as you let God be in control of your marriage, He will cause your home to be a place of joy and testimony to the world.
I never had no one that I could count on. I've been let down so many times. It was a feeling I'd never known. For the first time, I didn't feel alone.
It is now my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Moyer.